Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to fix iPhone cannot send messages to a Android phone problem. So if you're trying to send a text message or normal message to a Android phone or Android number and you're facing to send messages, you're facing problem to send messages, here's how to fix it. First of all, you have to go to your iPhone settings and scroll down until you see messages. Then just tap on messages. Under messages here, you will find iMessage option. So first of all, you have to disable iMessage option because this iMessage feature is only available for iPhone users. So you can send iMessage from an iPhone to another iPhone. You can't send iMessage from your iPhone to another Android phone. Here is no option to do it. So to send any message to an Android phone, first of all, make sure to disable iMessage option. And then scroll down and after turning off your iMessage, you have to restart your iPhone. So give a simple restart, and once your iPhone successfully restarted, go back to your iPhone settings and again scroll down and open messages. And now you have to enable iMessage option again, and then scroll down, and now here you will see this new option, send as SMS. Send as SMS when iMessage is unavailable. So all you have to enable send as SMS option from here. Once it's successfully turned on, now go back to your message app and try to resend the message to Android phone, and hope now you will be able to send the message to your Android phone without having any problem. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.